Hello everybody and welcome to Unstoppableness Gaming. Today I have a little bit of a different video than normal. We usually don't do that many card videos, but today I found some really cool cards at my local Dollar Tree. And Dollar Tree has everything there for a dollar, and they have Pokemon card packs for a dollar. And each one of these has three cards inside of it, so don't get excited like it's a big thing. But it does have some pretty good chances of getting EXs and some pretty good cards. So we're going to open up a couple of them here. I got my lucky hat on, my lucky shirt. Let's see what we can get, guys, and switch over to the card cam. Alright guys, welcome to the cam. We have Alakazam, Perfect Zygarde. We have two Delphoxes and a Break Lugia. The first one we're going to open up is obviously Mega Alakazam, which is one of my favorite Pokemon in the thing. And these card packs are really thin. They only have, like I said, they only have three things inside of them. You can see there are three additional game cards. They are Fates Collide. They are actually licensed by Pokemon. They sell them at Dollar Tree, so be sure to go get some of them your own if you want to. I don't know how to, like normal people put the three in the back, but this only had three cards in it, so I'm not really sure how you're supposed to do that. I'm also not entirely sure how to open them, obviously. But let's just, this is also, you're guaranteed to get a holo, just like a normal deck thing. But let's see what we can get at the beginning. Our first card is a Burmy. Second card is Larvitar and Old Amber Aerodactyl. Not that great, and I said that we were confirmed to get a holographic card, but I guess I was wrong. But maybe Perfect Zygarde will deliver for us. I hope that we can get at least something in this entire opening. I watched one opening of a kid open some Primal, I forgot the name of the set that it was in, but it was like Primal something, and it had let me move this out of the way. It had a break. No, it had a, hey, no, what I'm trying to say. It had a, oh, we got a Zygarde. I have a Zygarde now. I can't even speak, but, I already had this card, but it's still cool to have, you know? Like, it's holographic, for reverse holographic, whatever. Rumble, we have Geostrike, and that's okay. That is okay. But now we're on to our two Delphox breaks. Oh, let's at least get something good. Please, Arceus, if you're out there and you're listening and you're answering some Pokemon prayers tonight, just give us whatever we can get, you know. Watch the episodes on Pokemon, the series. Oh, I saw a little glimpse of something. Saw a little glimpse. What is it? Oh, what in the world? No. I've been looking for this card forever. I'm not even lying. This card is pretty cool. Let me just zoom that in there really quick. This card is really nice. I really like the way it looks. And we also got a Wormadam. My battery's dying, so I gotta hurry up and open this stuff up pretty quick. Let's just sit you back here with, we'll sit you back here on Glaceon. Can't even think right now. I'm so excited. I can't even think. Let's hope that we can get something else. Yeah, we got one good break card so far. Let's see if we can pull out an EX or a full art. That would be insane. Okay, let's just get these together here. Okay, we got a Seal. We got Exploud, and we got Ultra Ball. Now we're down to our last pack, Lugia. You did us good once. Let's see if you can do us good again. All right. Okay, there we go. Visit Pokemon.com for some fun. All right, let's see what we can get this time. Okay, we got Gathita, Finnegan, and Servine. All right, that is it for that. Let's just go ahead and check out the card that we already got, guys. We got a Break Lugia, which is a new card to my set. And that's worth the $5 I spent on this entire thing getting that. Remember, these are $1 each, and you get them at Dollar Tree. So if your town has a Dollar Tree, go check that out. That's awesome. The cards go really fast. So go there and get yours now. Well, that's it for today's video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you all next time on Unstoppableness Gaming. Thanks for watching.